This weekend, for me, last year I have a very bad weekend here, and to come away with a second and a fourth, I have to be happy, you know. There's some fast bikes out there, and I have to work hard for this result, so I'm happy. Obviously, South Africa I like, and Miller also, but we have to wait and see to see if we are there. But for me, I like this circuit, so hopefully we can get on the top step again.